Be careful, Mac. This is obviously Gundahar's territory.
Once you enter those narrow canyons, best of luck finding those relics.
Thank you. Hey, Doctor. Take a look at this Guardian.
Yes, it's fascinating. The Goblins have managed to create a thaumatic interface to the Guardian's neural matrix. He's under their control!
Yeah, that too. But did you happen to notice the giant box of relics he's carrying? You said get big, right? I get my hands on those relics. I'll show you big.
Katrina, when you proposed that we have the Doctor find the key for us, I was more than a little skeptical. But now you say they've found a clue.
Amazing, isn't it? We spent years looking for the key, and they might find it in a matter of days.
Shouldn't we go after them, then?
They're doing so well. Let's have them do the hard work. When they're close to it, then we can swoop in and take it. In the meantime, you'll have a chance to finish a little project here.
Thank you.
Doctor, the path leads into some caves. Hopefully more relics in there.
Roger that. Remember, Knack, the mission is to get big. Thank you.
Thank you. I'm back. And I'm big. How's that engine?
Let's see. Ah! She's looking good. Pick up the plane.
Okay. I think I know what comes next.
That's right. Throw it.
Are you sure about this?
Just do it! Just a bit further now. Let's go in quietly this time. Understood. Ryder and Lucas have already reached the wastelands. Once we get wrapped up here, we'll go and join them. Knack, why don't you go and see what you can do about opening that gate?